Welcome to the second day of competition of the Quiksilver Pro Casablanca. The swell is still holding, so for sure we're going to have a good show, good surfing out there from the boys.
I woke up this morning, I was feeling good, the waves was way better than the other day. I got some really good one in my heat, so I got through. I'm really stoked and see you tomorrow for the final day.